Alright, we have Jamman here, and I will be commentating on the Sm4sh Worlds Doubles Winners Final. It looks like up on the screen we have the Glitz Dynasty versus 4 Anna. I wonder what sort of references those are. I'm trying to pay attention to get into the zone here. What exactly is going on? What's been happening previously? I was just pulled over here by my brother and just got commentated. And Yoshi's already out. I'm not all that familiar with the custom moves, but it appears Pikachu has a taste for some lightning in the air there. I'm not sure if they changed it or not. What customs did they come in equipped with? C-Pit is really trying to play the air game. Yoshi comes in and finishes them off. Well, Anna is really trying to hang in there. Sheik, 107%. Pit at 77. Yoshi and Pikachu are fresh on the percentages. Both teams are very, very even at this point. We're not seeing very many heavy characters on the field. Pit's, I guess, more of a medium, we would say. And, Pikachu, you did make it back. Why, Pit? I haven't seen that one from you. She grabs Pit, puts him on the ground, goes up with the up air, does that kill? Yes, it was a kill! There, she's just coming back around. You can see Yoshi's going to have to fend for himself for a bit, but Pit's back into the game. 2005 is the name of Yoshi's ally. Yoshi, I can't make out your name. Is that two? Just two squiggly lines? He's rushing in. He wants to make sure that Pit, or the Sheik, does not recover. I guess those of you at Viz are laughing right now at my inability to commentate exceedingly well. Oh boy, Yoshi's trying to get back on the ground. Oh, friendly fire. Both sides, actually. Lightning does not go easy on the monsters. Pikachu's trying to do something tricky here. Okay, down smash. Oh, he's getting launched to the side. You can see that Yoshi is rolling in egg form, and Pikachu has decided to grab Pit and shock him again and again. She gets interested in finishing Yoshi off, and she dies. So far, Pit, 2-stock, Sheik, 2-stock, both close to 100%, Sheik actually at 100%, Yoshi, fresh blood, 3% from Pikachu's damage, Pikachu's at 88, Pikachu could be the first one to go, eliminating your allies, or your enemies, as soon as possible, so you can do a two-on-one is a very important strategy in team battle, if they can't share stock. Targeting a down smash, leaves quite open and Yoshi punishes correctly. See, Pikachu is using some aerials in an interesting fashion. I'm not sure if it's a neutral aerial when it spins around like that. I think it is. Pikachu's attacks have some very long duration and can have quite a bit of knockback at the end of the game, particularly the smashes. Sheik is already out for the count. Looks like this could be the end for Pikachu. They're trying to surround them on both sides, but Pikachu doesn't want to let that happen. Oh, that's very interesting. Pits over the opening. But that's fine. Pit can control the air, make sure that he doesn't get in a position he's uncomfortable with because of the multiple jumps that Pit has. Pikachu, oh, are you done, Pika? Pika comes back. Didn't think it was finished quite yet. Trying to use projectiles can attack from a distance, especially over empty space. You can use a similar, with Mario, in a similar fashion. Here they come. Okay, Yoshi is shielding. It seems that it's more up to Pit, but kind of juggling in between. Sharp smash fails to connect. You can see the Yoshi coming in. Oh! Pikachu grabs and tosses. Small tilted. Pit's trying to stay in the air. Wants to make Pikachu unsure what to do. Is that the end? Yes! That is the end! Glitz Dynasty has taken the first point of this match. Looks like they're waiting to press A to continue. What kind of brawl players are you? One man says. I'm not sure who he is, though. I'm afraid I'm not affiliated with a lot of the people at this tournament. I usually go to Salem. This is Springfield. It is a very special occasion, though. I mean, we have players all the way from Canada. And Mario Kart Double Dash is also going to be taking place here later. I don't think they're going to stream that though. They might. I'm not sure. Alright, let's see. It looks like they're okay with the characters. No one is in any mood to change. Final destination. Final destination. No? No. Okay, gotta make sure that you're wearing the right gear. If you're not going to smash in style, may as well not smash at all. Pikachu is the first to spawn. Let's see what happens. Dash attacks immediately going into the air. See Peach, she's just trying to make these chip tilts. Hiding behind Pikachu to charge up nails. Oh, got needles. Can't talk faster. Lots of air dodges on Pits and down airs. It looks like Pits a bit unsure what to do. Perhaps sometimes when teams are having a hard time taking on the people they're matched up with, they want to swap. I'm beginning to wonder if Pit is going to try to change with Yoshi. No, he seems adamant about taking on Sheik. Yoshi rolling away with a few egg dodges. Pikachu's using his lightning. Little thunderballs. What does he even find? Oh boy, both fighting in empty space there. Pikachu is really going to give Pit a bit of a launch wombo combo on Sheik's behalf. See, Yoshi in the air dodges correctly, tilts Sheik up into the sky. See, Pikachu is really getting hungry here. Some forward airs, quite a bit of electrical shocks, headbutts. Oh dear. It looks like, yes, that is the end of Sheik. First stock, draw. Fresh blood, and Sheik's up in the beginning. And Sheik wastes no time getting revenge by launching Pit straight up into heaven, or maybe he's going to hell. Pikachu is using projectiles somewhat sparingly. The thing about projectiles is just putting your problem, as so many of you already know. However, they still can be integrated in team play, particularly if both players use projectiles to get on opposite sides of a single out. Yes, and she gets a nice KO on Red Yoshi there. I believe it's her down and B move that does the lead and finish. I don't play Sheik, so I'm not totally sure. Oh, it's a stage spike, but Pit is a master of the air and can recover from almost anything. Double. I can see Pikachu is waiting on the edge here. It seems that... No? Not quite. Side rocket does not connect. It gets shielded. Pikachu is launched the first aid. Looks like Pikachu is adamant though on making sure Pit doesn't reach the edge by calling down lightning. Sometimes a player can get so committed to make sure someone doesn't recover that he succeeds but only in the cost of killing himself. Yes, Pikachu gets a grab and a toss back one. All players are very equal here except for Pikachu, who is clearly in the lead, 133%, but still hasn't died once. Sometimes players can become desperate for the KO, but it's not helping the fact that Sheik was just destroyed. They need to focus on Pikachu and get him out of the play. Pikachu seems to be playing more recessively, covering over empty space and trying to get the enemy to come to him. They know that if they, as long as Pikachu can pull along to the stocks and they're trying to finish him out, if they fail, they waste time going to attack. In teams, just because they're share stocking doesn't mean one player is bad. In fact, share stocking is a very important part of team strategy. Having one person take the front and basically be the do-all, while another person plays more accessible and back up. Also, it's not going to work for Pikachu, as he has finally met his end, being launched into the sky. There's lots of stuff going on here. It looks like Pit is focusing on Pikachu. Wombo combo with the egg. Nice job there, Yoshi. Kano's trying to get in there, but fails. Goes and spat out some speed. See, Pit is still developing. Yes, Pit is very interested in picking up that barrage. Pikachu tries a dash, but it doesn't work. I should say a thunder roll, whatever it is. I don't think we could really catch him in these times now. There we go. Sheik is coming to the rescue, and Pit seems to be having a bit of trouble with Sheik. And up air finishes Sheik off, and she's down to her last stop. Yoshi at 2. It looks like Red Team is in the lead at the moment, but anything could happen. She's going to try to save the day here if she can. Pikachu is very ripe for punishment. I'm I'm not exactly sure what the strength there is in the matchup that's going on here. And that's the end. She could still come back. So she's going after KO Yoshi and then pretty much hit right after. Then it'll be more in her favor. Point to eliminate one of the two immediately. That will be the end of Yoshi. Now things are getting much simpler. She's probably going to go for pit, but if Yoshi's smart, Yoshi will take the frontline pit will recede. Oh! Is that it? Is that the end? No. Sheikah's able to warp and get out of it. Yoshi's going to try and launch. Oh, neutral's in the air. Okay. Sheikah's going back and forth between the two. They're trying to surround her. It's a very good strategy for these two characters. Both of them have projectiles they can use and can cover each other in the air fairly fluently. Yoshi with his hovering and Pit with his wings. You see that Sheikah's trying to use the edge for safety. Pit staying at a distance. I guess because he's at 170%. She can have a terribly hard time KOing though, and things are not looking very good for her. If it were Ganondorf, it might be a different story, but of course, combo move. Roll in, and that's the end! Sheik is out! Red team has claimed the victory. And that will be it, folks. Glitz Dynasty has taken the lead, 2 points, and it is over. Moving on to round 3 now. In the winners' finals, it will be a total of 5 rounds to see who will take the top. Pikachu's having a little bit of trouble, lots of blows being exchanged between all the players. A bit of womboing going on. This is one of the more coordinated teams I've seen. I've seen a number of attacks linked up between players, more so than myself and other players who are less experienced. It's not bad. Pikachu is making sure that the projectile do not go against him. Yoshi accidentally hits his ally with an egg. Launched in the air, but Pikachu comes back. Another attack. Oh, a charged rocket right in the face. Yoshi, that's going to take you out. Yes, Pit's using his forward aerials. A nice move for recovering on the ledge because of the long duration and the knockback effect. Similar to Falco's and a few other characters. Fox. Here comes the Yoshi egg. Oh, oh, oh. Pikachu is being launched. Going up. Yoshi tries to connect, but doesn't. No wobbling this time. Oh, Pikachu. Pikachu, where are you? And that's the end. You're up there and you're out. That's what Pikachu is, Yoshi says. Smashing idea. Okay, here we go. It's all coming back together now. Sheik and Pit, 3 stocks. Yoshi and Pikachu, 2 stocks. Still a very even game. Percentages are climbing. She can get lots of damage in. Oh, that's a shield break. That's a shield break. Pikachu's going to wake her up. Pikachu succeeds. Some neutrals coming in now. Oh, oh. Some eggs coming down. Okay, Sheik's trying to get really dodgy here and messing with up. What's going to happen next, folks? A warp. Passing forward. Okay, Pit runs. Oh, oh, here comes the eggs. It's not all turning out quite right, folks. There's a lot of dodging around while Yoshi and Sheik continue to battle in the air. Pit and Sheik are both ripe for judgment. What's going to happen here? Ah yes, much shielding. Exchange! Is that Pit's going? Oh! Pit does not get launched. Instead, Sheik is the one who's put up in the air. Yoshi, you are still in this game. Okay, Pit has met his end. Pikachu is escorting all the way to the edge of the screen. Sheik gets launched. She's going to try to recover while Pikachu messes with Yoshi in the air. You see Pit? Oh, that's the end of Sheik! Sheik has finally been given what is coming to her for the last few seconds. Okay. It looks like Pit is determined to hit Pikachu with those arrows. Good thing we didn't see a stage back there. That could have been the end. Oh, they get bounced anyway. You can see Sheik, it's getting all crazy. So many players have come to this one edge and could have gotten situations where they couldn't recover. You can see some neutrals and tilts coming in to rack up the damage to Sheik. Pit's trying to space himself correctly between the two characters, but what do you do? Oh, Pikachu gets a rocket head bash in. Okay, and that's a launch for Yoshi, but Yoshi will be coming back. She's trying to blink, dodging around, relying heavily on his shield. But that's fine, well, this is what you need to do. Let's see, a launch up in the air, up attack. Chica's coming back down. Pikachu, oh, Pikachu grabs Pit, shocks it. Yoshi wants to punish, but Yoshi is the one who will be feeling the judgment this time. Sheik is so determined to make sure that Pit doesn't recover. Grabs Yoshi, but Pit's there to punish, and I think that's the, yep, that is the end of Sheik, her last stop. It's still very even now. If Pit is KO'd, that will even the battlefield. But if they play, if Pit plays it right, he could stick up for still a long period of time and be very useful. One trick in team play is characters or players can so focus on taking out the person who's ahead on stock, and the player just runs away while his ally racks up more damage and they get even further behind. Is that what we're going to see here? It is starting to look like it. Sheik's already back up to 64%. 75 at this point. Another up air. Oh, another smash. And Sheik is only 30% behind Pit. Make that 20. Sheik, you need to get back in this game. She goes for the KO on Pit, but it fails. Pit grabs the ledge right after Sheik. A warp leaves her somewhat vulnerable because she grabs Yoshi. Pit's there to punish. Sheik, that is the end. It is now 2 versus 1 with Pikachu at 74%. Is there any hope for Pikachu at this point? We can see forward airs coming in. There goes the eggs. The eggs dash by the electric balls as they make their dance amongst the scene. You can see Yoshi's trying to match it with the aerial. This could be the very end, my folks. 2005, trying to keep Pikachu back with arrows. Oh, he accidentally grabs his friend, but that is not for a pet, so that is on the team. Yoshi wants to make sure Pikachu ends up with some sort of fried breakfast, but then up air, oh! That is the end, folks! That is Winners Finals! Glitz Dynasty has won the matchup.